This is a thermal monocular, and you can see in the complete darkness.